I've been lucky to have had a very strong body that has kept me basically injury free.
When you've been doing it for your whole life, since you were 3 years old, it's pretty hard to think that you're not gonna put point shoes on someday, you know,